pipelines that snake up from the open gulf into the wetlands, into the deep swamp. With whole miles of pipe sucked dry, coated with mysterious slime. Nobody can figure out what had done it or why. Orders came down from up top for our facility to ramp up production. We all worked overtime. None of us wanted to be there. We were all dead tired and scared. It wasn't just the missing oil. Men saw troubled waters over their shoulders, strange masses. Rising coils of the depths barely apprehended in a flashlight beam disappeared. The old timers who in their youth worked the original pipeline now looks like they had crawled out that primordial food and onto their bar stools. We told them our story of sleepless nights watching the pipeline, the warm, carnivorous coming of the swamp. They nodded at us from under their crimson caps, through the ethereal clouds of their cataract. They nodded because they knew where the oil was going. They knew it was keeping us awake at night. But we heard groaning and scratching in the blackness. They nodded because they knew it was the swamp creature.
Thank you. Thank you.
promises we're all making and learning and also operating. And everything is kind of spooky.